chaplain led a prayer, stood with heads bowed low, and thought of fallen comrades we had known so long ago. They came from every city across this fertile land that we might live in freedom. They lie here beneath the sand. I felt a little guilty. Follow me all the days of my life. I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.